folks, this is just like the Mississippi.
Keegan out.
Or South Waukegan.
So what's really important is that in training and in demos, he gets his toy so he knows that if he lets go of this, he's going to get something more or something else fun behind him, right? So we want to give him a positive motivation to come back to his handler. So do we have any questions real quick? Any questions at all?